We'll tell you about a man whose heart attack and coronary bypass surgery gave him a new lease on life.